it's your trainer, Randa, coming at you with an all-new 20-minute bodyweight workout. We're going to be going for 5 exercises, 4 rounds, 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. We're going to take the first round and take all the moves nice and low impact, and then I'm going to give you options to add bursts of cardio. If you feel that you want some extra cardio today, go ahead and feel free to take those for the last 3 rounds, maybe just one of those rounds. Make this workout your own. All right, guys, so we're going to start with a super quick warm-up. Let's just start from the head. Nice neck rolls, side to side. Yes, warm it up. Maybe you're starting your day off with this workout. Maybe it's the middle of the day and you need to get moving. 3, 2, and 1. Let's end in the center. Big circles back. Maybe it's the end of the day and you're just finding time for yourself. 20 minutes in and out, I promise. All right, let's rotate forward. One more. And let's cross over and under, just warming up that chest, those shoulders, that back. 3, 2, and 1. Nice wide stance. We're just going to shift side to side. Get a nice little stretch in those inner thighs, pushing your weight back towards your glutes. I'm going to give modifications for all the movements, so just stick with me. Come back to this workout over time. See how you're doing. 3, 2, and 1. Step it together. Shake it out. We're ready to rock and roll. All right, guys. So exercise number 1 is going to be an alternating forward lunge with a rotation to the forward knee. So I'm leading right at home. That's your left. We're going to be lunging forward. Level 1, you're going to rotate while you're down. Level 2, you're going to push off of that lunge, hover that knee, and you're going to rotate to that knee. So rotation at the bottom or the top, and we alternate. Ready? At the beep, we're going to get started. All right, get ready. Shake it out. Shake it out. At the beep, we rock and roll. 3, 2, 1. So level 1, step forward, rotate. Step back, switch it out. Level 2, kick off that front leg, hover, rotate with that balance, I know. Level 2. I want you to really engage your obliques here. I want you to take that elbow past your hip. We hover, ball that belly button nice and tight towards your spine. So just like our strength, our balance needs work too. I'm struggling a little bit myself. Get that balance. 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Exercise number 2, we're coming down. We're gonna walk into a bear plank, walk out of the bear plank, and rotate opposite leg, opposite arm. Come back, lead with the opposite leg. Bear plank walk, walk back. Rotate to the opposite side. Here we go. Plank, bear plank walk. Walk back. That lead leg rotates. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Rotate back center, lead with the opposite. If you're just starting out, you can walk into that bear plank, ditch the rotation, and you can walk back. Walk forward. And walk back. Make sure you're alternating that lead leg. And again, advancers, you're giving me that nice, beautiful rotation. Extend the arm. Ah, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Next exercise, keep it on your mat. Level 1, you're gonna work on just rolling back and up into a sit-up. Number 2, you're gonna cross the legs and stand up. Number 3, you're gonna kick, roll up, jump squat, take it down. Here we go. Kick, roll up, jump squat. Again, beginner, pushing off, coming down. Intermediate, pushing, crossing the legs, using the arms, coming to a standing position. Advancers, come on, have at it. Kick, up, flat feet, jump. Down slow. Control. That's it. You can ditch the jump squat too. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Okay. We're taking it to our next exercise. You can either step or skate, and we're going to take a back lunge, alternating. All right, here we go. So beginner, step, lunge, step, lunge that inner, or hit that skater. Big side movement. Again, if you want to ditch the cardio, you can just take a nice big wide step and lunge. Good, advancers, come on. Give me that skater. Nice and wide, try to hover your foot. Bring it back to those basics of balance. Hip balance, lunge. Can you add that little layer? Hover, balance, 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, last exercise. We're walking it down, plank. We're gonna work on a push-up lower. Okay, or the eccentric movement of a push-up. So we're gonna drop, 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 nice and slow. Hands forward, Superman. Reach, do it again. Push up, drop slow. Reach forward, Superman. To make this a little easier, knees. Intermediate, you can push up to your knees and then lift to your toes and then drop from that plank position. Again, advancers, toes on the way up and on the way down. Let's go, let's go. Work on that lower. 3, 2, 1. Beginners, you can drop to your knees. Advancers, plank and walk up. We're going back to the top. Remember, 20 minutes, no rest. Alternating front lunge. This time, if you want to take a little cardio, we're going to jump lunge and twist. Jump lunge and twist. Step it back. Jump lunge, twist. Again, beginners, you're stepping and rotating at the bottom, or intermediate, picking it up and rotating. Level 1. Level 2, level 3. Come on, hit. So if you're jumping, you're taking that front leg back before you jump again. Woo! That's it, come on, keep going. 3, 2, 1, nice job. Okay, we've got that bear plank. This time, if you want to step up your bear plank, walk forward, jump both legs back, and rotate. Beginners, you're just walking forward and back. All right, let's go. Right forward, left forward, jump back or step back, rotate. Now switch your lead leg. Left forward, left back, right back or jump, rotate. Can you add that jump back? How about this? Can you touch that toe that you're rotating towards? Come on, come on, you got this. Forward and back. Choose your level, I've given you almost 4. Excelente, stay down on your mat. We're going into those roll-ups. Now would be that round to give me a jump squat at the top if you're able to surpass level 1 and 2. Ready. Kick it up. Bring it up. Or bring it up and jump it up. Or level 1. Just work on this rock position. Little reverse crunch. Little heel tap. Come on, advancers. Let's go. Come on, beginners. Stick with it. My beginners, I don't want you to be afraid of these workouts. You have to start somewhere. I did not come out of the womb doing these exercises. I tell my crew all the time, these take practice. You gotta put in the work. You gotta find the time. No. You gotta make the time. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Skate to back lunge. Again, you can step or you can skate. You can skate and hover. You can take it back. You can bring it up. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Big skater, hover if you can. Back lunge. Or you're tapping. You want some more cardio? Switch lunge. Step. Switch lunge. Step. Come on. Again, beginners. Tap. Step. Intermediate. Skate. Lunge. Advance. Skate. Lunge. Jump lunge. Hover. Skate. Come on. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Woo! Okay, we're right back to that push-up. Show it on your knees if you're a beginner or intermediate. You come up to your toes before you decelerate. Advancers, come right up to your toes. Down slow. Release the hands forward. And lift. Beginners, to your knees. Drop to your chest. Forward. Reach. Intermediate. Toes. Drop. Reach. Which level are you? Come on. Come on. I want you to come back and see me. And I want you to see yourself getting stronger. This is the goal here. Not to waste your time, but to work smart. 3, 2, 1. Advancers, walk up to your toes. Beginners, you can drop. Here we go. Round 3. Remember, it's 20 minutes. There is no rest. Water whenever you need it, especially if you're still starting out or just starting out. All right, here's a forward lunge. Level 1. Level 2. Level 3. Where are you? Which level are you? Level 1. Level 2. Level 3. Pull it across. Come on, come on. Like you're taking a rope and you're pulling it across your body. Ignite those obliques. There we go. Woo! All right, bear plank. Now you know, just go, bear plank. Which level are you? Let's start with a nice plank. Advancers, you can hold it. We come bear plank forward, right? Forward, left, hop or walk back. Rotate, touch if you can. Back to the center, switch sides. Switch that lead. So again, option to keep everything low impact, guys. We're working your core, your arms, your legs, your balance, your coordination, everything in this workout. 20 minutes is all you need. Come on. You're with the Time Crunch Queen. Let's go. Recover. Nice job. Keep it on the mat. We're gonna roll up. Beginners, practice that rock. Intermediate, cross those legs. Advancers, up on your toes and hop. Come on. Stay with me. Right here, this is a great move too. Beginners, turn your frustration into motivation. Again, we all start somewhere. You gotta build that foundation. I'm gonna help you build it. Come on, to the beat. Try to drive nice and slow. Decelerate, control, use your legs. Forward, push, power at the top. 3, 2, 1, nice job. Beautiful. All right, guys. We're gonna take that skater or that step out. Inside lunge, option to hop and lunge, option to add the switch lunge. Ready, go. Skate, lunge, beginner. Advance, hop, hover, lunge, switch lunge. That's it. Halfway through this move. Keep moving. Come on, keep moving. Where are you? Which level are you? Maybe you've increased the level on this third round. Maybe you can on the next round. I'm sweating. 3, 2, 1. Nice work. All right, Superman. And push up. Beginners, start out on that chest or on those knees. Advancers, get on those toes. And drop slow. Hand release, toes stay on the floor. Lift, reach, push. All you need, guys, all you need. All you need is your body weight. Make your body your machine. I say that every time we work out together. Make your body your machine. Come on. Keep that gaze looking down towards your mat. Make sure not to stress your neck out. Neutral. Come on. 3, 2, 1, back on your feet for the last round. Now you go. Forward lunge with a rotation, choose. In the front with the balance, with the switch lunge, let's go. Which level are you? Which level? Come on. My switch lungers, get low. Push and use that core. My beginners, come on. Use that rotation. Take that elbow back behind your hip. Think about what you're using here. My intermediates, work that balance. Work that balance. I feel you guys. Rest. Okay, here comes that bear plank. So close, we're almost done. High plank to start, walk the bear plank. Hop or walk back. Rotation, let's go. Right, left. Jump back or walk back. Rotate, try to touch that toe. You got a lot of oblique work today, a lot of core work. Think about what's in the center of your body, your core, right? Supports so much of your body, your back, your spine. You want to keep it nice and strong. Starting out, come on, come on, come on, my beginners, just walk it forward and back. You're getting stronger. Each repetition, you're getting stronger. My intermediates, you've been getting stronger. You try that hop back. Nice job. Okay, here comes that roll up. I'm drenched. 3, 2, 1, beginners. Advancers, you should know where you're going. Intermediates, cross. Work on standing yourself up. You're getting stronger. And advancers, come on. Push, roll. I know how intimidating this move can be, but if you're willing to leave your pride at the door, beginners, and work with me, give yourself time and consistency. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Half of fitness is frame of mind. Very nice. All right, guys, so we're going into that alternating skater. Again, step, hop, or add the switch lunge. Are you ready? Come on, 3, 2, 1, go. Skate. Option to switch lunge. Step, lunge. Step, hover, lunge. Hopefully, as you've continued this workout, you feel your balance getting better. We've warmed up that body. Get low in that lunge. Beginners, just a tiny one. So good, so good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, last move. Push-up position. Beginners, advancers, we're all together, come on. Go slow, and release. Superman, forward, back it up. Push it up to your knees, or to your toes. Intermediates, try dropping from your toes and lifting just to your knees. Advancers, keep going. As you get more advanced, you've got more initiative. You're familiar with the moves more. But if you keep revisiting this workout, you're all gonna become advancers. This is it, guys. You're done. Nice job. Push up onto those knees. Rock it back into child's pose. Ah, give me just about a minute to cool you down. Take it up to a nice tabletop position. That means my elbows, shoulders, and wrists are lined up. My hips and my knees. Curl those toes. We're gonna cat-cow. That means nice big inhale. I arch my back, open up my chest, drop the shoulders, and exhale, round, tuck the belly, push through the floor. Again. One more time here. And we're gonna lift our hands from the floor, right foot forward into that runner's lunge. Proof right here that 20 minutes is all you need. I'm drenched. 3, 2, 1. Rock back, switch the front leg out. Lean into it. Choosing my channel, for choosing me as your trainer today, and following along with this 20-minute bodyweight workout. To my beginners, kudos to you if you're just starting out. Try your best. Come back to these workouts. They're low impact. They're safe. They are effective for building all your foundational movements. So come back and see me, and never, ever forget, you are amazing, you are capable, and you just crushed it. I'll see you next time.